Hennessy Venom F5 Roadster aims for 300 miles per hour top speed. American car manufacturer Hennessy has just revealed details of its new Venom F5 Roadster, a convertible hypercar designed to top 300 miles per hour. Before we continue, please don't forget to like, share, and comment on this video. Subscribe to the channel and turn the notification bell on so you don't miss our next video. Priced at £2.5 million, 30 Roadsters will be built compared to the 24 coupes that are already on the road. The Texas-built Venom F5 Roadster is a new arrival to the Koenigsegg Regera and the Bugatti Chiron Supersport and will receive its public debut at the Quail event this week in Monterey, California. Its price tag is set to be significantly higher than the £1.5 million coupe version that, admittedly, sold out almost immediately in 2021. The Roadster's production is scheduled for November. At 1,406 kilograms, the Roadster is heavier than the 1,360 kilogram coupe. The roof panel weighs 8 kilograms and can easily be removed and installed by one person. Hennessy says the rear glass panel is designed for jet aircraft and is certified to withstand forces in excess of 300 miles per hour and temperatures in excess of 540 degrees Celsius. The company also says that the Venom F5 coupe was designed from the ground up with an open-top version in mind, which should ensure similar performance to the coupe. Underneath that rear window is the same 6.6-liter twin-turbocharged V8 engine as the hardtop. Hennessy designed and built the unit in-house using high-strength, lightweight components such as forged aluminum pistons, forged steel connecting rods, titanium exhaust manifolds, and billet aluminum intake manifolds. The Roadster produces 1,817 horsepower compared to the 1,792 horsepower in the coupe. The powertrain is mated to a 7-speed single-clutch automatic transmission that directs power to the rear wheels. Beneath that is the F5 signature double wishbone suspension and custom-designed Penske coilover dampers. Carbon ceramic brakes with Brembo discs and AP Racing calipers are also standard. Finally, Venom will be mounted on a set of forged aluminum alloy wheels fitted with their Michelin Pilot Sports Cup 2 tires. Hennessy hasn't claimed acceleration figures for the Venom F5 Roadster, but has said the coupe will cover the 0 to 186 miles per hour sprint in 8.4 seconds and deliver 0 to 62 miles in 2.6 seconds. Where the Roadster has been designed to top 300 miles per hour, the coupe has a claimed 311 miles per hour top speed. The Roadster features a deep front splitter and broad ducting, which channels air underneath the car's chassis towards an enormous rear diffuser. There's also a tiny spoiler mounted between the rear lights, although buyers can spec a larger wing and a more aggressive front splitter as optional extras. The steering wheel is Formula One inspired, but with road-going controls for the F5 lights, wipers, ignition, and indicators. Behind the wheel sits a 7-inch digital instrument cluster, which Hennessy says is based on the heads-up display screen fitted to fighter jets. The unit has a specific display for each of the car's drive modes. However, there are a few luxury touches. The carbon fiber bucket seats and door panels are upholstered in a blend of leather and Alcantara. While creature comforts include air conditioning and a 9-inch infotainment system with support for Apple CarPlay and Android Auto. The aluminum pedals are floor-hinged while there is a toolkit mounted in the passenger footwell. As a nod to its American heritage, each Venom's F5 door cards will also feature enamel inserts that depict the Texas and US flags.